It's dark and it's late, and these airmen are working to remove rubber from the runway, a job that is typically performed by contractors. The 380th was chosen as the location for the team's proof of principle, making it the first time this has been accomplished by airmen on an active runway in the AOR.
The significance of the rubber removal proof of principle was to show that we can do expeditionary airfield rubber removal around the entire Gulf.
With limited resources available in some deployed locations, this team will be able to travel throughout the AOR, removing runway rubber.
We are spreading it through Bagram. We've had other demand signals for other locations in Afghanistan, and we anticipate we'll see some in other countries around CENTCOM.
The success of the removal at the 380th has prepared airmen to supplement the current removal contracts and has proven they're more than capable of handling future tasks. Senior Airman Lindy Pata, 380th Air Expeditionary Wing, Southwest Asia.